Mädchen. Where they were talking about another patient and how he was suicidal and he didn't feel like he was treated here properly. So he really wanted to go home today. It's just infuriating. It feels like everybody is feeling my feelings. Yesterday wanted to give me a medication and that medication I was taking earlier before. And it really skewed my perception. Like it made me blind to what people, what was going on. And last night I went to take the pills and I dumped it in the garbage. Didn't take it. And today she was just like, yeah, here's your morning medication. And I was just like, yeah, I don't want to take it. But I know that no matter what, they're going to pull out my perception. Whether I choose A or B, it seems to always result in the same shit. It's frustrating. And thought of my parents' home as a friend there, but I don't know if she's still a friend.